Good evening, everyone. Concrete block masonry is likely to make very considerable headway in this country because of many advantages such as durability, strength, structural stability, fire resistance, insulation, sound absorption, and aesthetic appearance. Concrete masonry construction is also economical because of its relatively large and true in size and shape. This ensures rapid construction so that more wall is built per man hour, fewer joints, resulting in considerable saving in mortar as compared to normal masonry construction, and the true clean surfaces obtained obviate the necessity of plaster for unimportant buildings. Even when plaster is used for any reason, the quantity of mortar required for satisfactory coverage is significantly small. The idea of Sarala Industries was first started in the year 2016 with an objective of providing service to society. With a number of discussions, we finalized on the industry to manufacture concrete products as there was a scarcity of quality blocks during that time. After finalizing the type of industry, the question was to decide on the type of machinery to be imported, and so the hunt began. The hunt with Mr. H.S. Deepak wasn't easy, as we had to keep the key M factor in mind. After a lot of research and industrial visits for about 10 months, we finalized on the American machine called Columbia, as it was the best suited to our needs. Soon after finalizing the type of machinery, the formalities required for allotment of land from KIADB and to get permission and no objection from different departments of the government were completed. After the completion of all required government procedures, the groundbreaking ceremony was carried out on March 2018 and the construction of the company started from April 2018. With a dedicated team of engineers and workers, we were able to complete the required construction by November 2018 to run the industry. From November 3, 2018, we took the first trial and were able to manufacture samples of different concrete products. Now, to keep the relationship transparent between us, we would like to explain the process involved in manufacture of our concrete products. The raw materials we use are certified by a third-party consultant, and we are sourcing the raw materials from the crushers of Bidadi and Gundlupete. The cement we use is Ramco Superfast, which is designed exclusively for blocks to decrease the initial setting time and to achieve strength faster. To begin with the process, M sand and 6mm jelly are loaded to weigh batching hopper, and these materials are taken by weight as per mix design to a pan mixer through inclined conveyor belt. The cement to mixer is also taken by weight through closed pipe conveyor from silo. The water to mixer is taken in terms of liters by a separate pipeline connected to the mixer. The mix design is obtained by third-party consultancy. The wet mix from the mixer is then conveyed to the molding machine through an inclined conveyor belt. The uniqueness of the entire plant is in this machine. The wet mix is molded on steel pallets. We use steel pallets so as to reduce the difference in dimension which might occur during compaction and to withstand vibration. The key to our strength is the compaction, which is by hydraulic press, pneumatic pressure, and vibration. The vibration compaction results in uniform product height, consistent product weight, sharper product edges, and also in the elimination of voids by almost 98%. Therefore, we are able to achieve maximum density and strength in the market on a comparative basis. The products molded are subject to quality checks such as height, weight, and surface finishing of the product before being sent to the curing chamber. Any differences in the above parameters that are observed, then the same will be taken for recycling. Hence, the wastage is almost nil. The products molded are sent to airtight humidifier chamber for curing purposes. The uniqueness of this chamber is that we maintain 98% relative humidity, which implies that the freshly molded blocks are indirectly kept in the tank filled with water, thus maintaining the water-cement ratio. We all know that the water provided for concrete during the mix is enough for concrete to achieve strength, and hence we achieve a strength of 5 MPa on the first day itself. After 14 hours of curing in the humidifier chamber, we take the products out and do a natural curing for 4 more days to ensure further solidification of our products. The products are allowed to dry for 2 days and the same will be delivered with crane-mounted truck. Here are some of the projects that are built by our blocks. To keep things more transparent, we are showing graph of our sales in terms of numbers every month since we started our commercial production. Thank you for your time. Sarala Industries, where dreams become concrete realities. Have a good night and enjoy the party.